All right, so second game of the tournament for me. I'm on Black-Green Aristocrats, and we have my opponent on voice this time. It's Reuben. He's playing the terror of the meta right now. The evil combo deck, Izamergence. We'll see how this ends up. Nice. I'll go first. This looks good. I'll keep. Okay. Mm-hmm. Best land. That is a thing you're allowed to say. Blood Knight Countess. Okay. Now, what do I do here? Prop slime. All right, I'll do the sacking. Make it big. Oh yeah, all the way up to 3. I'm going fast. Yeah. Now I have to do this like that. Yep, you do. You know what? It's very tempting, but cool. Okay. I think it's lagging. There we go. Alrighty then. Into Elvish Visionary. And swing. No sacks. Okay. I'll still say stuff and whatever. Oh, hey. Patchy, patchy. All right. Gonna. Yeah. I'm deciding. Gonna get rid of this shaman of the cycle. Overgrown runes. Parasitic wallhugger. There. And a boiling outflow. And the lady herself, now in the graveyard. Although, for how long? Yes, here we are. The aforementioned combo. What else is in the yard here? Nothing that kills me right now. Okay. Yep. Yeah, this is an interesting decision here, because one of the other demon might actually be better, depending. Alright. So attacking with those two. That's 14. I have 3 life on the board right now. Although I'm losing one here, actually. Although if it stays alive, this gains me 1 life every turn, technically. No, I mean, it keeps me the same. It drains you 1 every turn. I'm just gonna take it all. I'm gonna see what happens. So that's once again 14. Oh, you can't just shoot the wall hugger though. I didn't think about that. Yeah, I'll sack it. Just for fun. Designated blocking duty. play Prop Slime. I actually separated it out like this. And, oh, I'm sorry. Did I draw for the turn? I did all that on my upkeep and then... No, I did not. Do you mind if I take that back? I am perfectly fine with you letting me having... Okay. Yeah, because what I drew is pretty good, as it turns out. Demand tribute, make you sack. Now, you can't just bring it back again, but still, that is... Making you have it is good. Swing a ding ding. And then pass the turn. Just gonna play here this time. Yeah. Play forest. Guy who's watching now. Play the prop slime. Swing with everybody. Okay, block it like that, and then. What I can do is murder her. Because he's forced to do this. Or I'm sorry to... sorry, I'm talking to you, Reuben. I'm giving, like, VOD commentary. forward the block there, so... Yeah, I'm gonna... Sack. There, there, there. To give it plus two, and indestructible. Right? Yeah, so I can sack twice. And then you take two. Yep. It's like an outflow. All right. I lose, right? Because I can just block the one and I take six. Yeah. Crap. I needed you to not have it, and you had it. So. I see. I will go first. I will keep. Dress. All right. What a fun hand. I'll take the Dark Soothsaying. Yeah, right? Take Revel. Well, yeah, flow. Or not that land. Parasitic Walker. And dress again. Woo. Interesting. I'm gonna take that tormenting voice, please. Yeah, I know, right? Aw. Ridiculous. It's unfair. Drawing cards that are good. Swing. You're gonna discard two? That sucks. I feel sad. Props line. Swing with the tiny little dudes. I mean, I took damage the last time I made one. I gained one from the wall hugger dying. Okay. Shaman of the Cycle. Did we target the parasitic walker? Yeah. Then I'm going to bring the hugger back. And swing for two. Shaman of Cycle is a good card. Ah, Sorin. Hi, Sorin. Okay. So you gain two, but then lose one from Wallhugger. Well, that the man himself. Killing Wallhugger. Okay. This is true. Yeah. Forgot about the resurrect. Yep. Swamp. Right? And you gain two every turn. Ay, ay, ay. Yeah, right? Sideboard into just very powerful cards. This is bad for viewership, but I'm just going to concede. I'm not having very much fun. Well, Thank you all for watching.